Now, as a Federalist, I believe that America needs a strong central government. Unlike what the anti-federalists think, they think the states need all the rights. That is not what we are looking for. We just need one strong central government for America.